Mayo Clinic logo has three shields. One logo represented the real clinical healthcare for seeing patients. We have more than 70 hospitals and clinics. And the second one is research. Mayo Clinic is a good research organization in the health and in the industrial healthcare. And the third is the education. We have medical school and graduate school. Data is very critical for patient care, especially any data you have to be fast and accurate. If something wrong, you're a tremendous loss, especially for patient life. Mayo Clinic has more than 70 hospitals. Every day it generates lots of large amounts of electronic health record data. Those data has to be real-time and analyzed, and ingesting, storing, analyzing, and retrieving. The problem is you can store the data on relational database, but if for real-time to retrieve this data, you never can get it for clinical use. So that's why the first we wanted for enterprise clinical use, and the second for enterprise non-clinical use. And the third we have for supported colorectal surgery application. Originally we have one is a relational database on the data warehouse environment we call the EDT. But this platform just only have historic data, doesn't have, cannot do real time because of the data warehousing implementation on the relational database. Always you have at least 1 day or 2 days delay. And beside the free text search capabilities, ultra slow, require even for half million data set, require 5 minutes to get the data, even we just for query pain for medical term. And we have for 71 million, at least 35 minutes to get the results out. But after that, we changed the big data coupled with device search, we just use milliseconds to get the results. We already put the production of supported colorectal surgery originally. It can handle just every day for colorectal surgery for HRSM, just thousands of messages a day. But now we have, yesterday I presented data, at least for 533,000 messages a day. It's more than 10 times faster. When we have difficulty issues in the for the performance of the Hortonworks cluster, we need if we ourselves don't have time or cannot solve the problem, Hortonworks engineer or analyst will help us to solve the issue. For any healthcare data you want the accuracy and the fast processing, Hortonworks, if you integrate with other systems altogether, you will make your healthcare business succeed.